Post the release of Simmba on December 28, Simmba akar Ranveer Singh along with director Rohit Shetty arrived at the cinema hall to witness the reaction of fans. Ranveer Singh is known for indulging in every sort of moves to promote his films. Also this time for Simmba, he went over to the porch of a movie theater to promote his movie Simmba. Along with Rohit Shetty, he shaked his leg on the Simmba songs. He took the fans by surprise when he entered the theater to watch the reaction of fans and even cheered loudly. The audiences were all thrilled and excited to see their favorite actor performing live in the theater. Even the film actress Sara Ali Khan was spotted outside Joe PVR promoting the film. Based on Telugu film Temper, the story seems to be a spin-off Shetty's franchise Singham, where Ranveer named ACP Sangram Bhale Rao undergoes a change to avenge the rape of his sister. Sonu Sood is seen in villain role and Sara Ali Khan plays the love interest of Simmba. The last release of 2018 has finally hit the theatres and this power-packed duo is killing it at the box office. Inus report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.